Hi all, today we are making Jowar Rava idlis, which are soft just like regular idlis. So for this we need urad dal 1 cup soaked and drained for 5 hours. Jowar idli rava 4 cups soaked for at least 1 hour. Add this drained rava to ground urad dal which was soaked for 5 hours. Mix them both. Make sure the consistency is like thick curd. And allow it to ferment for 8 hours minimum and grease the idli pan and steam it for 12 to 15 minutes. Serve with choice of chutney, sambar and ghee or podi if needed.